Escorted by A-Wings, you are to attack the Death Star's defenses. Destroy the commsat so that reinforcements cannot be called in. This will leave the Death Star open to a direct attack by starfighters. Escorted by A-Wings, you are to attack.
Okay, so we are now going straight into attacking the Death Star. So we need to destroy the comm satellite and take out as many screening ships as possible. So, let's do it. May the Force be with us. Okay, I gotta deal with these guys or I won't make it over there alive. Oh crap. I believe, yeah, this is the first instance of the TIE Advance showing up. Which is a huge pain in the rear for me because they are straight better than an A-Wing. and shielded.
Roger, I'm on him.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm not sticking around for bonus objectives. Come on, hit it.
Whew.
That was close. Much as I would love to single-handedly slay all of the entire squadron that's high advanced and wreck a bunch of capital ships, in one X-Wing I ain't doing that. Didn't kill any of the TIE Advanced. I can do it, but I need an A-Wing. Anyway, see you in a couple days for the next mission, which is probably gonna be more Death Star, I'm sure.